Batman's car, it turns into a tank. Where the hell does he get that stuff?
That's obvious. He's government funded.
Really?
I bet my life on it, friend. Think about it. Gotham City is a crime-ridden hellhole, right? The police can't do anything about it. Because they're gonna worry about due process and brutality lawsuits and accountability and all that other bureaucratic bullcrap.
Yeah?
But Batman? Why, he's just some vigilante operating outside the law and answering to nobody, right? Yeah. Is he hell? He's a CIA-funded secret agent operating extrajudicially and illegally on American soil. That's how he can work.
I have an APC's location, sir.
Less than half remain. Time to finish them off.
So much for an easy op. The city's supposed to be covered in gas by now. The militia's forces just took another hit.
With the militia drones patrol.